Become the green giant made headlines this week when they announced a new line of cauliflower marshmallow peeps. Turned out to be a joke. So we are not getting the cauliflower marshmallow peeps.
Good joke, guys.
We didn't need to get it. We also have more because this is the best we got, man. Let's go for it. Hey, come on. This is really interesting today. Last week we heard from a babysitter who told us she wanted to tell the family she works for to turn off their home security cameras when she was watching their kids. She's like, hey, you've interviewed me, you've got my references, you've got my background.
Seriously.
Watching me while I'm babysitting your kids. Apparently, she talked to them and wants to get some updates. Why don't you come on my phone?
Yes, sir.
Da. Beautiful Mistakes, 104.3 MyFM. So we're going to talk to Maisie in a second. She talked to the parents of the kid she's babysitting, and let them know she doesn't want them to film her while she's babysitting. We'll talk with her coming up. Then Olivia Rodrigo, this is really cool. 9:15, we'll have new music from her today. This is Driver's License.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying cause you were around. You're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. something I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay.
License 104.3 MyFM. It is Valentine in the morning. So that new song, Jill, is coming out at 9:15. Have you heard anything about it?
The only thing that I've heard is a little clip that she posted on social media, and I know one of the lyrics.